In this video, I'm going to show you how to create custom palettes. One of the reasons you might want to create a custom palette is because of the sheer number of beads in some of these palettes. So it would be to restrict the amount of colors you're working with. Another reason might be that maybe you don't want to go out and buy a whole bunch of beads. Maybe you just want to use the beads that you already have on hand. So what we'll do is we'll click on Tools and My Palettes. And on the left-hand side, these are original palettes. These are what comes with BeadTool. And on the right is your custom palettes. I haven't made any yet. So to create a custom palette, all we got to do is drag from the left to the right whatever beads we have on hand. And if you want to select a whole row of them, you just hold down the Shift key and click, and this will it'll let you drag over a whole bunch at a time. And then you just click the Save button. Now you can work with your custom palette. Now if we wanted to add beads to this palette, all we have to do is click Tools, My Palettes, load up this palette and make sure you're working with the same size beads. And say we just went out and bought a whole bunch of new beads, and these are it. Don't forget to click Save, and there they are. Another really convenient way to create a custom palette is to click on, if you have a pattern that you really like and you just want to use the colors from those. Let's see, I like this pattern, so I'll open it up and I'll click File, Export Bead List, and these are the beads from Apple Tree for it. It automatically names it that for you, so I'm just going to keep that name and custom. So now if I wanted to create a new pattern but I only wanted to use the beads that were in the Apple Tree pattern, there I go.